What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video in the video series of building a website from the ground up. And in this video, we are talking about SSL certs and why you're going to need one for your website. If you guys are just joining for this video, do know that there is a playlist link to this video series down below. So if you'd like to continue on in this video series or see previous videos in this series, you can go ahead and click on that playlist link. And also, if you're brand new to the channel, welcome. I really appreciate you stopping by, and I would really appreciate it if you hit that nice red looking subscribe button, join the family, and be notified of upcoming videos just like this one. And of course, guys, we're using my very favorite, the extremely speedy host SiteGround. They are just the best host I have ever used, and they are the fastest. All of my websites that I've graded with SiteGround hosting are receiving A ratings or 5-star ratings, just the top of the line ratings, because they really are the fastest host that I've ever seen. So I highly recommend them. I have a link down below in the description if you're considering maybe transferring from a different host, or you're building your website from the ground up like we are, and you just want to get started with your first host. I highly recommend SiteGround. They have good prices, excellent customer service, and phenomenal speeds on hosting. Now let's go ahead and talk about SSL certificates and why they are important and kind of what they are. An SSL certificate is going to allow your domain name to have that little S at the end of the HTTP. And it's actually very important that you have that little S on the end of the HTTP, because that one creates a secure connection, and you absolutely need all of your visitors to have a secure connection with your website. But putting that aside, if you don't have a secure connection, one, it looks very unprofessional. All websites should have a secure connection this day and age. Besides it looking unprofessional, some of the browsers that your customers or your visitors are actually using will warn them when they're entering a website that does not have a secure connection. Most will be warning them very, very heavily, or not even allow them altogether to put in any kind of payment information on a website that doesn't have a secure connection. So I think you get the idea. We want to be professional. We want to have customers trust. We want our visitors to be able to put in payment information into our website if that's what we're looking to do with our website. And we want to have an overall sense of confidence from our visitors, right? Well, then we need an SSL cert. Now, a lot of these hosting companies will actually offer it, but they do charge typically for it. There are some that offer free SSLs. Sometimes they're a little bit difficult to set up, but SiteGround really has a phenomenal option. So let's go back into my computer here, and I'll show you just how easy it is to set up your SSL cert. All right, so jumping back into my computer here, you can see the propagation is working. We're actually moving over to SiteGround, and nothing is really set up on our host end yet, but these are graphics coming from SiteGround, meaning our domain right here, tyler.id, is actually pointing over to our SiteGround hosting. So if you guys were continuing on from last video, you know now the process is actually working and things are moving. Now, one thing to pay attention to right up here, you can see that this right here, it says not secure. This is because we have no SSL cert. There's nothing set up right here. It says if you click on it, your connection is to the site is not secure. We've got a big, you know, red letters, red text. Things you don't want to see when you're a visitor visiting some website. So to go ahead and actually change this, we'll go back to the SiteGround site tools. And to get here, we actually go back into our login to our SiteGround account, to the back end of SiteGround. We click on websites right here, and then under our website, we'll go ahead and click on site tools. Now that we're here in the back end of our SiteGround site tools, specifically for this website right here, tyler.id, what we can do is go over here to security, and we'll click on SSL Manager. All right, now you guys will probably be impressed at just how easy this is. Under the SSL Manager, we can go ahead and select our domain if it's not selected, but we're managing the settings for this domain, so it should be selected here. We'll go ahead and select an SSL. So you can see here we have Let's Encrypt, or we have Let's Encrypt Wildcard, or we have Premium Wildcard. And when we switch to Premium Wildcard, this action button actually changes to order, because that's a premium SSL. We actually have to order it. Don't worry about that. Let's just go ahead and go with the Let's Encrypt wildcard. All we're going to do is hit get, and we're going to start installing this SSL cert. And that is it, guys. It was just that easy. It took about 45 seconds for that install to finish, and then the page refreshed, and we have here Let's Encrypt is installed for tyler.id, and it's all ready to go. So I'm going to open here an incognito window, and we're going to go over to the website. And now what we're actually going to test here is, rather than going just back to our website, tyler.id, or your domain www.entrepreneurialmarketing.com, what we're actually going to be doing is typing in here the HTTP and then putting an S after it. So HTTPS and then :// and then we're going to put in our domain name. And this will show us actually if it is working and it is indeed installed. And so we'll hit enter here. And sure enough, look at that. We now have the lockup here. If you click on it, we have connection is secure. Everything's good to go. Everything's set up. So once this is all ready to go, you have a secure connection and you have that HTTPS available to you. Now, the last step, guys, is actually very important, but I don't have WordPress installed on my website yet. That will be coming in a future video. So if you want to watch me actually do this step by hand, it will be in a future video in the installing WordPress and SiteGround features tour video. So check for that video. But here is a screenshot of basically what you're going to do. You're going to install WordPress, go to the back end of your WordPress dashboard here, and you'll go to the SG Optimizer option here, the menu here on the left hand side. Once you go there, you'll go to environment optimization and you'll click enable HTTPS and turn that on. And why this is an important step is because at that point you're actually going to be having software that forces the connection to be an HTTPS connection. It's not going to allow an HTTP connection, which as of right now it could be either. People could go to http://tyler.id or they could go to https://tyler.id. So it could be a secure connection if they type it in right, or it could not be a secure connection depending on how they type it in. And we don't want that. We don't want there to be any kind of like variable in their connection. We want it only to be a secure connection. So we'll use this little plugin right here, this SG Optimizer. We'll go ahead and click that, and that will enable this HTTPS. And again, this is SiteGround specific. So if you do not have this option, you'll have to find some kind of plugin or something to be able to force a secure connection with HTTPS. Here's an option right here. This is a plugin called WP Force SSL and HTTPS Redirect. I've never used it. I can't really tell you anything about it. It looks like it has some good reviews, but basically what these plugins are designed to do is just, again, when anyone types in an unsecure URL to your website or clicks on an unsecure link, it will change that to a secure link and force them to be using the HTTPS and making that connection secure. But again, with SiteGround, so much easier. You've already got this plugin installed when you install WordPress and you just flip a switch. Anyway, I hope you guys learned a little bit more about SSL certs and why they're very crucial to build your visitors' confidence and also to create that secure connection for your website. Now, again, it does come free with SiteGround hosting, and you can actually follow this tutorial exactly step by step if you do choose to go with SiteGround. If you go with a different host, I'm not sure. It will be a little bit different, and again, you might have to use some other third-party WordPress plugins, but I highly recommend that you choose SiteGround because they really are the best host in my opinion. And again, that link for them is right down below in the description. You can check them out. They're fantastic. Just my very, very favorite. And again, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you want to smash that nice red looking subscribe button, you can be notified of upcoming videos just like this one. And again, we do have this video series going on about building this website from the ground up. If you want to continue on in this series, there will be a playlist link down below in the description as well. Thank you guys so much for your time today, and have a great day. Make it a successful week. Take care.